Welcome back to 4D Dig, everyone. Have you ever met a situation that your Word file shows Word experienced an error trying to open the file? I did, so I check it out. I will show you how to fix it with two ways. Let's go. First way, repair Word files with 4D Dig Windows Recovery. This is the most efficient way. Recommend you guys try this first. This data recovery tool can recover 1,000 types of files, such as photos, videos, documents, and audio. Also can repair corrupted or error file. Check out the download link in the description if you're interested. Once installed, open 4D Dig Win. Choose the drive that stored your Word files. Then choose what types of files you want to repair. I'll choose .doc files here. You can choose other option. Hit Scan Selected File Types option, then 4D Dig will begin to scan your corrupted files. It will take a while, depending on the size of view files. Be patient and relax. Once the process is okay, you can see many files are showing on the list. I will go straight to the document files. You can check out other files yourself. Select the files you want to repair and hit recover. Choose a folder to place these files and hit recover. Then it will pop up a window, click recover and repair option. 4D Dig will begin to repair your corrupted files. It will take some time, be patient. Once the process is okay, click view recovered option. You can see my Word files is no longer showing the Word experienced an error trying to open the file window now. I can use it normally now. Strongly recommend you guys give it a try. Second way, fix with Microsoft official method. Open your error Word files. Click the Files tab on the top left to go to the home page. Then click Options tab. Choose the Trust Center part. Click Trust Center Settings. Find Protected View. Within there are three options. Uncheck them all. Click Trusted Location. Click Add New Location. Click Browse to locate the drive that stored your Word files. Then check the subfolders option and click OK. Then close your Word file and open it again. The problem should be fixed. If still not fixed, then all you can do is try method 1. It is work in this kind of situation. Okay, that's it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.